and welcome back to Six Ashes. We're just waiting for a lift at the moment to go and be taken off to do whatever it is we're doing today. I think this lot here are getting ready to go and do someone's maze or something by the look of it. They're all quite busy in there. So hopefully someone will be giving us a lift to where we're going shortly. Right, well, we've just been dropped off. Apparently the person's waiting for us. The only equipment we're supplying today is me. I am the machine. I'm just doing some trailer work for someone. Doing some hull crop. Using their machinery. They just wanted someone to drive the trailer. Yeah, so this person just wanted someone to drive the trailer today, just so they could get this done. Using their equipment. Quite what the matter is with that lot, we're not in their way. So we're just on a little Renault tractor with a Griffiths trailer, and they've got a Claas Jaguar, on the older Claas Jaguar 890s. Bit tight round here. I think this lot of farmers, whoever this guy is here, used to be bigger than what he is, but he just kept hold of his Jaguar and a few bits. I'm not quite sure what animals he's got, maybe some, I think he's got some beef or a few sheep or something. He just still likes to do a bit of whole crop because he's still got the machinery for it. And as far as I know, he just wanted a hand just finishing this build off. This is our first load. We have got to come back up here and go up the side of this hedge. We can't get through the other entrance. To a pit he's just got up in here. Bit tight up here. So I think it's just that field that goes in this barn. I think the rest of the stuff he said that he had a couple of other fields but he puts them somewhere else. This is just for some animals he keeps up here in the winter. that's our second load. We're just on the last little strip now. So I just think we leave a tractor and trailer here. So they said that they'll clamp that silage and roll it with their Deutz. Not to worry about opening them sheet up or anything. So. Yeah. So for today, that's our job done on there. It's a bit of an old blast from the past, that thing. So, I guess we'll go off down to the road and give someone a ring to pick us up. So, thanks for watching, everybody, and catch you again soon.